little Lucy gruesomely killed her parents. It's a mystery. See where she committed the bloody deed. Marvel at the animatronic models. See the actual kitchen where her mother lovingly prepared her meals. See the blood stains that can't be washed out. Not suitable for children under 5. No animals were harmed in the making of this attraction. Grandchester Mystery Mansion, Inc. is not responsible for health risks of this attraction. This includes, but is not limited to, heart attack, stroke, fainting, or severe cuts and bruises. Stub, come experience the wonder tickets, please.
What is this place?
Welcome to the Grandchester Mystery Mansion. Inside, you will learn the story of Lucy and how she gruesomely murdered her parents. See where she ate breakfast. See the bed she slept in. View the actual floors she walked on. All for only $65.
I'm an employee. I get in for free.
Enjoy your visit to the Grandchester Mystery Mansion. Kicking or spray painting the animatronic models is prohibited. Why did little Lucy gruesomely kill her parents? It's a mystery. See where she committed the bloody deed. Marvel at the animatronic models. See the actual kitchen where her mother loving prepared her meals. See the blood stains that can't be washed out. Not suitable for children under 5. No animals were harmed in the making of this attraction.
Humanity is so resilient to cling to life despite all of this. It is the duty of us all to further that survival. should wash your hands after that. It can be unsanitary to handle the deceased.
Hey there.
Careful now. Don't want any trouble. If you're here to trade, fine. Else, I suggest you move along.
You and your family live alone out here?
That's right. Don't get any ideas. Malik and I were gunners back in the day. We can handle ourselves better than most.
I'm just browsing.
You're free to look, but don't touch anything.
My dad handles the business. I just work here. If you're looking to trade, go find my husband. Otherwise, get off our property. Watch yourself. We don't trust strangers around here. You can look all you want, just don't touch.
this?
Was not locked at all. Oh, wait. You did this? As many indigenous life forms as possible. It is, of course, for science.
Grantchester Mystery Mansion begins with Morticia and Hannibal Grantchester. Morticia nearly dies giving birth to their only child, Lucy. Hannibal never wanted a child and resents the young girl for the near death of his wife. Please proceed. Next room. No shoving or pushing. Disruptive behavior will result in being removed from the Grantchester Mystery Mansion. As a young child, Lucy proves difficult for her elderly parents. In this very room, her mother read her stories by Shelley and Poe and histories of the Borgias. With no friends to speak of, she would capture small animals to play with. Their skins were found nailed to the undersides of the furniture. Guests are not allowed to remove items as souvenirs. Please proceed to the next room. Morticia was soon convinced her daughter was possessed. Hannibal was certain he could beat the evil out of her. Morticia complained.
Engaging evasive maneuver. Something interesting? I wonder if the data I'm collecting will serve any purpose.
Morticia's psychic insisted that Lucy could be saved by driving out her evil spirit. Rooms such as this one were built to confuse the spirits, making it more difficult for them to find Lucy. One morning, Hannibal came in here to find a doll that looked suspiciously like him, swinging from a noose. Climbing on the ceiling furniture is strictly prohibited. Please proceed to the next room.
Looking... Oh, there you are.
You have insulted my honor!
Vehicular injuries were supposed to be the greatest threat of you. something, I suppose. Dangerous? Combat is quite vigorous exercise.
Hannibal's favorite cook quit when Lucy put mice in the stew. This is also where Lucy first attempted to kill her parents by poisoning the dessert. Hannibal walked with a cane after that. Lucy quickly learned to stay out of range of his swing. Guests are asked to refrain from using the kitchen spoons as swords and dueling with them. Please proceed to the next room.
That's it.
Combat again.
As we pass back through the parlor, notice the stairway going nowhere. This was yet another attempt by Morticia to confuse the evil spirits possessing her daughter. It is not permitted to dangle small children over the railing as you proceed to the next room.
Hey.
May I be of assistance? What do you wish to talk about?
Your thoughts?
The influx of data is hard to process. Apologies if sometimes I make little sense. I will work on this.
That's all for now.
As you say.
Madame Scarlatta conducted seances in this room for Morticia in an attempt to drive the evil spirits from her daughter. Lucy would sit in the room above this one and knock on the ceiling during seances.
Humanity has fallen so
Madame
since
Madame Scarlatta once accused the little girl of trying to push her down the stairs. There is no need to be scared. Modern science has proven that ghosts are not real and seances are fake. When the Grandchester Mystery Mansion was sold at auction, several trick candles were found here. Please proceed to the next room.
Intruder, identify yourself.
Sentient life. Alert level elevated.
Area secure.
Sensor alert. Anomaly detected.
initiating search for hostile.
You will see the collected artifacts from Lucy Grandchester's short time on this earth. Replicas of these items may be purchased in the souvenir shop. What child would not want to play with a toy boning knife like the one Lucy used to skin small animals? For adults, functional replicas are available. When you are done browsing, please proceed to the next room. Impaling his fully rusty spike that was mysteriously driven into his shoe, Hannibal came to Lucy's room to punish her for the prank. We'll never know for sure how it happened, but he was found with a pair of scissors driven through his eye and into his brain. Lucy claimed she was holding them in self-defense as he tried to beat her with his cane. She said he tripped and fell onto the scissors. When asked why his fingers had all been cut off, she replied that it was so he couldn't hold the cane again. Lucy's mother was found dead in the master bedroom with a cloth doll stuffed in her mouth. Her wrists had rope burns, but no ropes were ever found. Lucy insisted that the doll was solely responsible because Morticia wouldn't give her a kiss goodnight. Lucy was committed to an asylum. On her 18th birthday, she escaped. 9 days later, she was found hanging in the attic, dead from an apparent suicide. Please proceed to the next room.
Got it.
But very good with a bobby pin.
do this.
We are being shot at. Enemy unknown.
Bingo.
not yet mastered Dr. Van Tootle's advanced theme pack recipe, but I am working on it.